Naoya Inoue just knocks out Juan Carlos Payal in, I think, about a minute into the first round. So really not much to say about this fight. What a shot. It was a jab, and then it was a very, very fast right hand straight down the pipe. Caught Carlos on the chin. Wow, he went down. You do not see knockouts like that at these like weight classes too often. But damn, he was out for the world. Didn't even make an effort to get up. He was done. What a shot by Naoya Inoue. What a fighter this guy is. He is a monster. He really, truly is. I mean, Juan Carlos, he was beaten once on points in a majority decision a couple of years back, I think it was. This was just, this is a different league. Naoya Inoue, for me, is going to win the World Boxing Super Series at bantamweight. Man, you know what the crazy thing is? He's always been a big puncher at the other weights he's been in. But as he's gone up, his power seems to improve. You know, he started at 107. And, you know, he was getting knockouts, but late knockouts, late stoppages. Goes to bantam, or sorry, goes to superfly. He's stopping guys, but he went the distance, I think, with a guy that Cal Yafai just knocked out. And he moves up to bantamweight, and he is ripping through these guys in one round. You know, he took Jamie McDonald out in a round. This is a devastating knockout that he's had, you know. Seems the more weight he puts on, the harder he gets, the harder he seems to hit. Naoya Inoue, absolute monster. I definitely think he'll be winning the World Boxing Super Series. I think he'll probably stop them all. I think he'll stop whoever he fights in the semi-final and whoever he stops in the final. Naoya Inoue, just a complete wrecking ball. What a fighter this guy is. There's not too much to say about this. Just, you know, just enjoy him. You know, it's not too often we see little guys who can punch like this. So enjoy Naoya Inoue for what he is. And yeah, that's that. So those are my thoughts on this fight. Got some other videos coming up later on today. Stay tuned for them.